My boy, what's up? How are you now, right now? You're okay and fine? Okay, like, never mind. It is fine. So welcome to my new YouTube channel. Hope you're doing fine. And you'll do fine, or I will make it fine. Don't angry me. So now, bro, I was just cooking and I just thought, while cooking, like, bro, I have to do something invented. Like, I have to invent something. Like, it's true. Thus, ringtones bell up when I am saying something important. That means it's true. It's come from my heart. It's a sign. Alright? The whole universe is on my side. I want to do something creative, something new. I know I want to do vlogging. I want to do many things out there. And to show you all what I can do and what, like, it's a lifestyle type, you know. More vlogs, do vlogging, and that PewDiePie do whatever stuff, and then everyone do their own stuff. So I also add my stuff, and I will also, like, I also want to purify my English to lower to higher. So up and down, you know, always we come, everyone go through up and down, have to face. This is life, my boy, my friend, my brother. And if you are a girl, you are not my sister at all. Because I don't know what to say. It's the next thing, whatever I say. So it's okay, babe. It's okay. Chill. How would you feel? So now look at this. So totally ingredient is here. The outermost layer is out there. 2 and 1. So 3 eggs. So I thought to make an omelette. But then I need to make bhurji. You know, Indian bhurji, it's awesome, man. It's awesome. I just make you and teach you how to make it. Like, I just put it my ghee, Indian ghee. This is come from cow, and cow is like a god. We respect animals very much. Our culture teaches us to respect animals. So I show you how to make it. Just take up a oil or a ghee in a pan, put onion, fry it till it's light brown, then put tomatoes, and then I show you. When I put it tomato, I automatically put it salt as well. So the tomato salted up nicely. If you don't put salt, the tomato will not be in this form, okay? It will be in a hardcore form. So you have to put salt when you put tomato, jarasa, little bit. And then now I'm putting over here 1 spoon turmeric, 1 spoon red chili powder, 1 spoon coriander powder, or one more you get it, half. And then 1 spoon garam masala powder. You know it's famous, garam masala. I put it too. However, it's my wife, bro. However I want, I put. That's my wife. And now, I put some water in it. Sprinkle some water. And sprinkle it with my sweet hand. And mix well. Put pav bhaji masala. You know pav bhaji. It's a very famous dish. You come India, I make you feed a very special pav bhaji. Like you had eaten it never before. Then I put some water again, just to mix it well. Oh my god, it looks beautiful. I love the way when this thing happens, babe. It's nice. And mix it well. All masalas you can see in this, it's like nice. I was going to make an omelette, but what just happened, I got 2 tomatoes and 2 onions, so it was too much. So that's why I thought omelette will be not the way. I better make bhurji out of this. So right now I'm making bhurji. Omelette is little bit easy than bhurji, but I love to make bhurji because bhurji is bhurji. We just mix it well. Let the masalas get into this masala. So let it be. So it's beautiful. Now I mix it up well. extra water more, because it be sticky to the pan. So I don't want sticky. So just have a cheeky biggy and mix it well. The tomato, not tomato, omelet. In this, you can directly put in this. Okay, just break it over here and put it. But I do it because I wanted to make omelet. So that's it, my boy. And put it up. It's a lot. It seems omelet is a lot and ingredient is less. Because as I told you, but I must make 2 omelet ka. But I took 3. I don't know why. Now I just have to mix it. It looks so less, man. You just have to mix it well, okay? No matter what, just mix it well. Okay, just mix it. Don't let it stick nowhere. Mix it well. Look. It really look nice. It don't, you may be not looking nice because you are thinking something, but it really tastes nice. Really, it is nice. I put it salt when I put it the omelet in the small container. I already put it salt, and before putting tomatoes, when I put it tomatoes, that time also I put it salt. So salt is there. Don't worry at all. And then just mix it. Yeah, man, mix it. It is not being nice, it will be nice. Just wait and watch, man. It will really be amazing. However, I don't even have some ingredients, like we have to put coriander, so I don't have it. Even I get it and go out and bring it, but I don't want to go out because it's corona time. Yay! So it is like, as you can see, I'm just mixing well till the time I feel like it's done enough. And yes, it's been, you know, my flame is on medium flame, as you can see the fire. Yo, fire! So it must be like also make content like this, also like you will learn something and I will also entertain you with my stupidity. And I'm not stupid, but I am just being stupid just for you, bro. Just to make something existing. My presence must be exist in your life. So that's why I just be like this. You can say me fool, you can say me stupid. I'm just yours, man. You're just my friend. If a friend is in trouble, no trouble, I am there. No need to fear when the father is here. Your friend is here. I can be your father, I can be your brother, I can be everything. Not girlfriend, please, don't expect that. No. We are friends too. But in your hard times, we must be there. That a friend. Duty is that, to be with your friend in a hard times, no matter what. So look at these burjis here, yo. I have chapatis over here. It is like from 1 week, it is just in this. I just make it hot and now it's time to eat it. I feel really too bored to make it. Okay, bro, it's done, just off the fan. And just take it up. Boy, the bhurji and chapati is done. This is like so hard to touch, man. It's so old and cold type. I'm experiencing the first bite. And Okay. Bhurji is okay. Chapati is hard to chow. So in my 5th standard, my teacher told me, chow your food easily and nicely. So the word chow is so chow, chow, chow. It's like so satisfying, chow. You must chow your food easily and nicely. So chow. I just love that word. So it's hard to chow the roti, the chapati, but the bhurji is nice and it's like just melting in my mouth. Bro, thank you for watching. Hope you enjoyed the video. If you will not, but then also, I don't even keep the name for this channel, but yeah, I will be like you can see now. So do like, share, subscribe, and if you like to, if you love to, just do it, bro. I will make an awesome content for sure. Is there anything more to say? Do comment it as well. Peace.